Hey guys, welcome back to the gamer here today, right out of the So yeah, we got out of the rebel area.
Viet, you fool. Get me Inferno Squad, now.
Interesting, this is some time later.
On a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
Okay, it looks like we're gonna go.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while.
Be careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
New abilities unlocked. Killstreak Vanguard. Let's go. Taking down.
Tie down. I've got eyes on two strike teams. One in the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen marker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Take him out without being spotted. Here we go.
It's over. Okay. Bunker is secure.
Do good there.
More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Whoa, bro.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, then. Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Oh, of course. I'm gonna die now. I just gotta wait to heal, and then I'm gonna run through. And, because of this.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should.
Weapon fire!
Taking them down!
Aiden Versio was defeated. Ooh, abilities unlocked. Disruption? What does this put? This impact grenade. I'm fine with that.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Yes, I know.
I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with it.
We've lost the patrol. Oh, yeah! Taking them down.
Scanning.
I don't know why I scanned. I meant to go to shotgun mode, but I died. I died. Okay. We got a bunch of abilities. Killstreak Vanguard. Improved version of Vanguard that replenishes your active time when you defeat an enemy. Now we return to the game. Lives.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons
staff
according to
report. Commander, I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll do what we can do.
Fire!
Taking them down.
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserved.
That shot a few in the back. Oof! I was defeated. I was in a situation where I simply couldn't do much with that low health. Okay, are we good now? Okay, yes, we're good.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Yes, I am.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker's right here. Heavy weapons staff are running through a port. Get inside, get what we can. We're taking the food back to the Empire.
Commander, I put eyes on a Rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I...
Fire!
Taking them down!
Well, that wasn't very good. I'm very bad at this game, if you guys could tell, but, you know. This is, like, not better at all. Good? Okay, yeah. I think we should just go on for an all-out attack like we did the time before. That's right.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons down to 23.
Commander, I put eyes on a Rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Fire!
Taking them down.
I have a visual on the patrol.
We should report them while they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Oh, that's just like this. Point marking. Oh, so what are these? Oh. And then those are DLT-19Xs, but I don't think we should grab those for the fight ahead. I don't see how they could possibly be overrun in this situation.
We have to help our troopers. Go! Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
And now we're gonna have to redo the whole thing. This is really frustrating. That's what I get for putting it on hard mode. Honestly, I think once I finish this, I'm gonna have to end it because it's so long.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here.
Commander, I put eyes on a Rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have
fallen. I have a visual on the patrol.
Even if it were, this moon's still crawling. We're not out of this yet.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies.
Engage!
Fire!
Taking them down.
I don't think the thing worked. Because they were still firing at me. Oh gosh, this is so frustrating. I have depression from playing this same part. How long? It's still fun and I still want to finish it.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons staff.
I have a visual on the patrol.
We should floor to them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Shoot, I'm stuck.
Commander, I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Slightly destroyed. Patrol neutralized.
Oh, so close. Deserve. So almost dead.
Should keep the Imperials from escaping the moon.
I saw a few more carriers headed to the next sector. Cargo and capital ships are moving in.
The Death Star are gone. The Empire doesn't stand a chance now.
Orders are to capture or eliminate any bucket heads or officers we spot. Keep an eye out, all right?
Analysis. Agent Miko, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform. Waiting on you and Agent Hassel before we move in.
On our way.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Trooper! We're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. With you.
For the Empire!
Secure. See you up there, Agent. The Admiral created Inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Well, I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I hope you've been enjoying this. And, well, this was really fun. See you in the next one.